walking, you know, you learn, one of the things you learn in class is how to do a proper meet and greet to any size dog. Basically, you go in, you sit, you say hi, and you pull them back out again. And they learn to do that. They learn to be attentive to you. When I go for walks, you're on a leash. If you go to a park, I keep them on a leash. You go to a small
park, I think it's raining, dear.
I still check to see what's going on. And then, you know, if I see it safe, then I might let them off.
I think
but
it's raining.
I'm not sure about it. I'll immediately recall them, which is another thing. Don't go anywhere until you have a strong recall. Your dog's not going to come when you call him. Don't take him off the leash. You know, that type of thing. There's daycares you can go to, classes. We do daycare in our area. You know, off from the daycare, come back to work, type thing, and they'll have a blast. And get it back to if that's what you want. We gotta be in our end of town. Yeah, is it raining?
Yes, it's raining. Of course, it's raining. Hello, monkey.
Travel in the car maybe is with that seatbelt through on their harness.
Right.
A lot of people use that. Some people have these chair-like things, like almost like a baby car seat that rises them and.